Hey, how's it going, everyone? And welcome back. So we just did the coins puzzle, and we got into apartment 201. Met up with the man himself, Pyramid Head. And here we are. Somebody got mad watching TV. Probably their team lost. Okay. How do you get out of here? Wait. There was a... Yeah. There. A new map or something? It is. Okay. Now we got into the other building, I think. A lot of apartments. Okay, let's get to it. I don't want to go fight him. Oh, damn. Pinpoint. Accuracy. Fuck you. Fuck you. Well, that's shitty. Yeah, I didn't want to get run up to him. I was afraid there's another one here. I don't want him to gang up on the utility room. Get close. But where's the other one? Couldn't even see the turning. Damn. Son of a bitch. I wanted to save that. Yeah, the turning is... Increase it, but if I increase it, the video will be fast, it'll be like, I don't know, I'll get motion sickness, especially in this darkness and scary stuff. I can do this. Should remember that. Boom. Boom. Okay, there's nothing here. Save point. And fear Scott. And run from him and hide. Goddamn door is closed. It's locked. Oh, that's a puzzle? A new puzzle? It is. We need to find the hands. We need to find the hands of time. God, wait. So the West and the stuff is probably... Okay, that's Henry, right? Mildred, or whatever her name is. Or his name is. I don't know. Henry. Oh! So... M? What was M? M was here somewhere, I think. Back there. M, and now we have H. And I believe Scott, there's an S somewhere. Mildred. Yeah, I don't know. M, we found her room. Hello? Oh, I get it. The names are like minutes, seconds, and hours. That's how we get the hands. Oh, that's a little baby. Oh, my flashlight. problem with these enemies is that there is no head. I don't know what to aim at. Maybe mass? Look at that butt. So, yeah. I thought it was a small one, though. It looked like a baby watching TV. Baby, four legs. Has to be a key here, right? Syringe, I love it. Oh, they had a dog. Okay, I need to identify these because I forgot. When I see these bloody things with what on him? I don't know what that is. Kill him and just run because they're going to explode and damage me. So I need to remember that. Ammo. I like that. Be a shortcut somewhere to get back to the to the clock and the other doors. Yeah, I don't feel safe here. There are a lot of bodies on the floor, and that one, any of them could get up at some point. I hear some movements. I'm gonna break this so I can have a quick getaway if anything happens. I really don't want to go here. What the hell's going on? The music, man. The music. That's pretty good, man. Horror games should have like sound effects and music like that, or instrumentals like that. I can hear it. I can hear this chair. the wall that we broke, I think. Just to be sure. Yeah. Yeah, so we're gonna get chased probably by all of those at some point. We try to exit. So two bullets. Why aren't you exploding? Huh. You need a key. .306. Yeah, let's go that way. Done here. I mean, for now, until we find the key. Until we find the key in there. Yes, as soon as I get the key, everybody will get up. I'm kind of scared, and I'm like, trying to yeah, I know that's gonna happen. I'm not gonna get scared. I already know. The fuck is this? Radio. The hell? What radio? I heard something, but radio? Oh yeah, inside. Okay, let's look for the items to get that down. No. This is a... Okay, 306. Oh, no. Oh, I found it. Before I interact with it, let's look for a way out, because I know... I know probably Pyramid Head will show up. And I don't want to interact with anything that will spawn him. Or any other. Maybe that guy in the bathroom here. Maybe this guy. Alright, here we go. I'm ready. I wonder if I, like, stomped on him. Would he still get up? Okay, we need to exit through here and go to apartment 306. But before I do that, let's... Oh, yeah, we came through here, right? A wheelchair. Yeah, we came through here. We opened up the stuff. Yeah. Okay. I thought it was a bar. That's why I didn't turn around and shoot it. But it was close. I'm panicking. I am panicking. I panicked a little bit. I was like, just shit. Get your ass down, faceless bitch. I really panicked there. Fuck this, man. Yeah, good. Five. I'll take five. Just don't give me that one bullet. Out. I saw you. Trying to be sneaky. Yeah, you're gonna get up too, so I need to remember that. I bolt over that because I want to get as far as I can. Mirrors here and there, everywhere. Why? Oh, I hold. I'll take it. I'll put it in my pocket. Come on, run, bro, run. No. Get out of here. I know you can crawl. Get out of here. Oh my god, how? Well, I'm stuck, I guess. That was open. That was open before. I was like, fuck this. I'm out of here. It's too dark. One bullet left. Okay. We go, yeah. To grab the radio. How to get the hell out of here. I guess through here. Save and wrap up and trying to get the other hands. So that was fun, scary but fun. And I'll catch you guys on the next episode with more of Silent Hill 2 Remake. Stay tuned for that.